What's up, everybody? Imagine Excellence Lifestyle. My name is Omar Richter. I am here in front of the plunge cans because you know I do the cold plunges, the ice plunge, the Wim Hof method. It's a combination of three pillars, and we've been talking a lot about it. It's a mindset, commitment, and it's gradual cold exposure, and it's breath work. And these three things in combination, like companion growing in a garden, you know, they stack on each other, and then they compound in the effect that you can experience as a human who is a practitioner of the method. So the Wim Hof method, oh my gosh, it's so incredible. And so I'm really excited to be here sharing with you guys that we're celebrating 3 years today. It is the 4th of July, 2022, Independence Day, and what an appropriate day to practice the Wim Hof method because you are freeing yourself, you're exercising your will, you are liberating yourself in a form of rebirth, and it is beautiful. And that's as much as I can say for it now because we got to go grab the ice. We didn't want it to melt, and I got to throw it in and do it one more time. Week after week, we build the discipline, and then we earn the privilege of the enjoyment of the way that we feel because we have done something consistent, and we have built the muscle, and we have experienced and pushed past the discomfort so that it's less intimidating, but not less beneficial. Isn't that incredible to think about that, right? We are now feeling less intimidation, and it's not as hard after three entire years of doing it. There's the habit force. There's a feeling of, I've done it before. I know I can do it again. You know, that kind of thing. And then instead of that nervousness and that intimidation, we get the reward. We get to compound and lean into the fact that we know we are going to feel rejuvenated, recharged, blessed, appreciative. And that is always what happens, so we know it's not an accident. We know that it's because of the method and the physiology and the psychology and the way that everything's happening with the chemicals in our brain. And so we are blessed to be allowed to know about it, and we want you to know about it. And so cheers to your good health and the good fortune of us crossing paths on this Independence Day, 2022. Dreams come true. Think the excellent thought, my friends. Think the excellent thought. We love you. Wim Hof, would you love this, my friend? I know you would. Maybe one day we'll get to plunge together.
Are you down, diddy down, diddy down?
Of our life is created by the choices we make. Shout out to my man Aristides. I'm missing you, my brother. 3 years deep. Run strong. See you soon. Woo.